is the most valuable resource in a professional firm. When they meet face to face with the client, they really make the difference. And if they are able to establish a relationship of trust with the client, they will greatly help your firm succeed and grow. It is very important that staff is trained in soft skills like negotiating and selling, because this can also make a difference in the way they interact with the client. And it is also very important to ensure that your staff is subject to evaluation regularly and that they are given an opportunity to develop, to pursue a path of professional development within the firm without leaving the firm, and also given an opportunity to grow and progress in their own career within the firm. A key consideration is the choice between hiring staff from the outside or growing internally resources within the firm. Clearly, if your policy is that to develop a new area in the practice that was not there before, so because you want to enter a new market sector and you want to offer a new service which was not between the firm's offerings before, in this case, you might well consider hiring someone from the outside who already has the expertise which is needed to provide that service that you are planning to offer to your clients. In other cases, you might wish to grow internally your staff and to offer them opportunities for development, which is also very important, because staff which is not offered opportunities to grow and develop will probably sooner or later leave your firm. Technology is changing very rapidly, and probably over the next 20 years, we will witness a much quicker and faster change than we did in the past 20 years. We must be able to accompany our clients along this path of change, and we must be able to provide advice for them. This means being one step ahead in terms of digital competence than our clients are. The profession must be able to anticipate the needs of our business clients, and we must be able to come up with solutions which are ready for them to use and which will solve the problems they have. This means thinking ahead and being able to find solutions that will fit the needs of our clients. There are many ways in which information technologies can be used in SMEs nowadays. Big data, cloud technologies, mobile technologies, social platforms, all this can be useful to our clients. And if we develop a competence in these technologies, we will be able to transfer this to our clients as well. Just think of, for example, the possibilities offered by cloud computing in accountancy services. You now can give your clients the opportunity to have direct access to your accounting software on your cloud, and you and your client will share access to the same data and the same software in real time, which means that your client will probably be able to become more independent in doing their own accounting, or at least the simplest part of it, while you would be able to access to its data in real time and make any check or control or improvements on their data as they are being inputted by your client. You also will be able to provide them help, not only in person, but by using technologies like video conferencing. And this goes very well with cloud computing technologies, for example. You can provide video help on video conference to clients who are using your accounting software on a cloud. So this makes it much easier for you to help them learn how to use your software and go ahead with it and make sure that you don't have to go to your client, take a trip every time they have a problem. There also is a wealth of possibility arising from business intelligence and the analysis of a wealth of data which is now available. This can all give birth to a wealth of advisory services that we can offer to our clients.